Freshman year, I was trying to mimic college life on TV. I wasn't doing what I was coming here to do. When I was in class and I was always just thinking about my friends, thinking about like what we should do next. When I got those grades back, I started to realize, okay, I need to stop playing. In high school, I could study the night before and make straight A's. Coming to college, you can't do that. I knew right then, it's time to buckle down, it's time to make flashcards, it's time to start study group. The professors here, they really care about the students. If you go to their office hours, they are willing to sit down with you and work out your frustrations. If you show that you care about your grade, professors and instructors don't mind helping you. I know that I can apply myself. There is a balance between social life and academics, but you have to have that initiative and that motive to push yourself.